The Thirsty Crow's Story.
Cow, cow, cow.
It was a hot day.
A crow was very thirsty. He was looking water here and there. Suddenly, he found a pot. There was on little water in it.
Cow, cow, cow.
The crow could not reach the water in the pot. He has an idea. He started dropping the pebbles in the pot.
Cow, cow, cow.
Then the water came up. See, the water came up. The crow drank the water and happily flew away.
Cow, cow, cow.
The moral of the story is, where there is a will, there is a way. Thank you.